Hi everyone, it's been a very long time since I've done one of these. It's great to be back. I'm here to talk today on Wine Wednesday about virtual tastings and gifting virtual tasting packages. I've been working on a new concept and it's been well received. It's gifting virtual tastings to key clients. If you're a realtor, a lawyer, a broker, you're involved in the financial services industry, you have investors or stakeholders or key clients that really drive tons of revenue for you. One of the best ways to get them engaged, thank them, preserve your business against competitors, and grow the business is to gift a virtual tasting party, whether it be a wine or beer tasting party, virtual dinner party. I highly recommend you do so. You're going to find out a little bit more about this. We're also coming back to renew the whole series of the virtual happy hour experience. I had to take a bit of a siesta or a break from it. You get burned out. It just happens. And what you really have to do is take off, travel, get out of here, do some different things, expand your mind, work on other goals for a little while to reinvigorate yourself. Ladies and gentlemen, whatever you decide to do, make sure to reach out to me. You can hit me up at info@thedrunkengrape.com. I also invite you all to follow my YouTube channel. Subscribe to it, the Drunken Grape YouTube channel. Make sure to hit up the Virtual Happy Hour playlist. Each and every week we have brilliant guests. There's a brilliant lineup coming up. Ladies and gentlemen, whatever you decide to do, have a fantastic day. I'm glad to be back. This is Rob from The Drunken Grape.